Hi, we're here at the Game Developers Conference to look at some of the new and interesting things that are on the show floor.
I'm Stephanie Kent.
And I'm Serenity Caldwell.
Let's go check out what's on the show floor.
Okay, let's.
I'm here with the new Nintendo 3DS. This is the first gaming device that supports 3D but doesn't require any 3D glasses. So you can see we've got two cameras here on the back. On the other side, we've got the 3D screen and the touch screen. The new Nintendo 3DS actually has three new input interfaces like the circle pad, the motion sensor, and the gyro sensor, which you can use in games like driving games. And as you can see, the two cameras on the back allow you to take 3D photos. And on the front, you actually also have a 3D slider, which lets you adjust how much 3D you're seeing. The Nintendo 3DS is Wi-Fi hotspot enabled and allows you to play games online and post your scores on Twitter and Facebook. You can also use the SD card slot to upload photos and music. It comes equipped with the Mii Creator and the Face Raiders game, but you can also buy additional games like Steel Raiders for $40. There's going to be 18 games at launch and 30 in the next month. The Nintendo 3DS is going to be available on March 27th for $250.
I'm here at Parrot's booth looking at their new AR drone, which is a remote-controlled quadricopter. It's controlled using an iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. You use the accompanying app and you can control it to go up, down, spinning, taking off and landing. What's really neat about this quadricopter is it has two cameras, one on the front and one on the bottom. It allows you to see the terrain and exactly where you're going on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. The AR drone is available for $299 from major retailers like Amazon, Apple.com, and your local Brookstone store. You can also get the app for free from Apple's App Store, although unfortunately, it won't work without the device itself.
So this little device here is called the Sphero. It's a robotic ball that is run with an accelerometer and a gyroscope, and it's controlled by any iOS or Android smartphones. There's a free app that you get with the purchase of these. This little guy is actually a prototype. As you can see, his case is clear, so you can see all the motor and the wheels going on inside there. The final device is gonna have a shell that looks more like this, and basically they just roll around playing tag and racing around with each other. There's gonna be a couple of games available with them. They can go up ramps and around and play tag with each other. It's gonna be available later this year, hopefully by the holidays, for $129, but they're available already for pre-order at gosphero.com.
So that's some of the great stuff we've seen at the Game Developers Conference.
I'm Stephanie Kent.
And I'm Serenity Caldwell.
Thanks for watching.